Hi, Lucas Peters here, author of Moon Morocco, where I just got done with an awesome Moroccan hammam with Fatia, who scrubbed me down with a glove, washed me with savon bilbi, it's the local soap here made of olive oil, and I get to finish off with a delicious, fresh squeezed orange juice. A hammam, now that is something not to be missed in Morocco. See you here.